गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास. वी आर गोइंग टू परफॉर्म एन एक्सपेरिमेंट बायो इन बायो लैब. द एम ऑफ द एक्सपेरिमेंट इज टू एक्सट्रैक्ट डीएनए फ्रॉम राइप बनाना. सो द रिक्वायरमेंट फॉर दिस एक्सपेरिमेंट विल बी इथेनॉल, डिस्टिल्ड वाटर. वी हैव टेकन डिस्टिल्ड वाटर इन दिस बीकर, सॉल्ट एंड एम्प्टी बीकर, देन स्ट्रेन A strainer, then banana, liquid detergent, and a poly bag for squeezing or for mashing the banana. So to start this experiment, we have to use chilled ethanol. It should be chilled, otherwise we will not get the appropriate result. Okay. So first of all, we are going to take 100 ml of distilled water. In this distilled water, add around 1 teaspoon or half teaspoon of salt in it. Then add liquid detergent. You can use any liquid detergent, either Ezee or you can use a dishwasher like Vim or Pril. You can use any liquid detergent in it. Now add 1 teaspoon of around liquid detergent in it. After adding the detergent, just stir it properly so that it mix it well. The purpose of using liquid detergent, salt, and distilled water for extracting the DNA from banana is that it will rupture the wall of the cell, and as a result, the nucleus will come out. And we know that nucleus contains chromosome, so we'll be able to see the chromosome or DNA from the banana. Now, after stirring it properly, when the salt and liquid detergent is mixed properly, take banana, peel it, or you can just take half banana. You can cut it with the knife also, although we don't have knife, so we are using it by hand. Peel it off, remove the peel of banana. Take this banana inside this bag. Pour this solution inside this poly bag. You can use any amount of this solution. Now, as you can see that the banana is here inside. Now, start mashing the banana properly. Now, as you can see, I have mashed the banana properly. Means you have to create a shake. You have to make a shake of it, right? So that each and every cell of the banana gets mixed with the solution properly. So you can see that we have mixed this banana properly. You can use your hand also, and if you have a blender, like we don't have blender here, so we are doing it manually with our hands. Now this banana has been mashed completely in this. Take the strainer, put that strainer on the beaker. And start pouring the mashed banana along with the solution onto the strainer. Pour it completely. Now the solution will be strained in the beaker, as you can see. As you can see, the strainer has done its work. The solution has been strained in this beaker. Just strain it properly. You can use your finger so that the cells of the banana is strained in the beaker. Now, as you can see that we have strained the solution completely. The raw part of the banana has been left on the strainer. We'll keep this aside. Now you can see that we got this solution. Now leave this for 10 minutes. And after 10 minutes, we'll again perform this experiment for the further instructions.